prepared am I to face a world of men? Timid and shy and scared am I of things beyond my